Life of living hell, but it's a blood in the street, shooters on top of a building, government aid and relief.